my gosh. Hey, how are you? You look so good. Are you taking care of yourself? You're loving yourself? Okay, good, good. Well, let me introduce myself. I'm Sarah Mae. Is it okay if I just jump right on in? That's okay with you? Okay, good. Let's get started. Introducing me. I cannot stand it when people bite their nails. It is so gross. I don't want to touch you. It's disgusting. We have nail clippers for a reason. My all-time favorite movie is Disney's animation Hercules. Yes, Hercules is super hot and I want him to come and rescue me from being in distress. Oh, woe is me. I am a damsel in distress. No, but seriously, save me. A movie that can make me cry is Inside Out. When Bing Bong says his last words.
Take her to the moon for me.
My go-to coffee drink is an ice caramel latte, and you can say as much as you want, but the last time I checked, I don't care. I've grown up with cats, but I really want a dog, but I can't afford one because I'm broke back poor. So until then, I'm just gonna keep looking up videos and photos of pugs, and then I'm gonna name him Cheddar. I recently discovered that I'm ambidextrous. Side note, can we talk about the fact that it's really strange that one hand can do everything, but the other is just kind of there? It's strange, isn't it? My brain believes I'm taller than I really am. I think I'm 5'7 when actually I'm 5'4. So sometimes every once in a while, I'll look in the mirror and go,
we are not that tall.
It's so weird. If I could eat French fries every single day, I would. Potatoes over boys. No, correction. Potatoes are life. Sorry. My favorite holiday is Thanksgiving, and you cannot tell me that it is not a national holiday. You can't skip over it. It is important, it's a part of our history, and just because you're obsessed over all I want for Christmas is you, you can't just skip it! Listen, I am not a mainstream person. I'm just lucky enough to know what the day is, all right, sis? You wanna know something? It's a little embarrassing. In college, I was a part of a dance team and we were doing performances and it was rehearsal week. I was going on and then I had to do a quick change. Well, the leggings ripped on the inside, in the thigh. So this girl, she got some duct tape and just slapped it over the hole. So I went out, did my performance, and I was under the impression the rehearsal was being recorded. So I went home for Thanksgiving break after all of my performances, thinking, oh my gosh, this is gonna be so embarrassing. I get back, and then someone tells me that it was recorded later on. No one told me. So I was anxious for nothing. For some reason, I get annoyed when TV characters just eat all the time, and I have no idea why. I love the smell of rain in the spring. If it could be put into a candle, I would inhale it daily. Now, when I was in middle school, my best friend, she made me watch Paranormal Activity with her.
No!
Unfortunately, I made the mistake of laying down while watching this, and we came to the ending where there was this exorcism. I screamed my head off, crawled all the way to the bathroom, shut it, and then locked myself in there for 5 minutes. To this day, her and her family still make fun of me for that. I can be awkward in social situations. Normal people are able to conversate and say, hey, what's up, and think of other questions, but then I'm there doing this.
So, you like bread? Okay.
Please tell me other people are like me. I enjoy reading. My favorite genre is mystery and thriller, which can be disappointing because everything is expecting. If you ever have any recommendations, let me know, even though I have a huge pile of books that I have, but I'm most likely never gonna read because I have a book addiction. Details, details. Give me anything peanut butter or Oreo related and I will gladly inhale it for you. I don't have the capability to mismatch. If I try, I get uncomfortable. Navy and black do not go together. I said what I said. The biggest extreme I've always wanted to do is deep dive with blue whales. I'm way too scared of what's out there, but maybe someday I'll get the courage to do it. My go-to drink is a piña colada. I'm a fruity drink girl and proud. Some of my childhood crushes were Disney's Tarzan, Freddie Jones, Harvey from Sabrina and the Teenage Witch, and Uncle Jesse from Full House.
Have mercy.
I'm afraid of heights, snakes, and spiders. Typical, I know. I'm a grown woman and I still eat dinosaur chicken nuggets, mac and cheese, and Capri Sun for dinner whenever I'm sick of being an adult. Wait, when am I not being sick of being an adult? I had to stop watching Criminal Minds because one time I went on a walk, I saw a scarecrow in my neighbor's yard, and I thought a demon was being crucified. The show was too real. Whenever I'm eating oranges, I have the huge urgency to smell my hands right afterwards because it smells that good. Am I the only one who does that? I dressed up as a piece of cheese for my senior year of college, and to this day, I still have no regrets. It's one of the proudest achievements of my life. This club that I was in had a costume contest, and I did not win. I lost to a thirsty boy who put his Tinder profile on his shirt and got construction paper from the dorm room and stuck it on his head. What? You chose a Tinder profile over cheese?
Wow!
I will say though, the year before I did win, I was dressed as an annoying Lancaster tourist named Barbara. My favorite quote is, "Do not fear death, but an unlived life. You don't have to live forever, you just have to live." Lastly, your girl has ADHD. What is that? Great, I would love to tell you. It is a chronic neurological disorder where I struggle with attention, hyperactivity, and impulsivity. I get overwhelmed easily and I feel things very deeply. Now you are more welcome to accept me, but if not, then it's been a pleasure. Either way, I'm going to love myself and my unique brain, and that's what matters. I am so happy that you came by. Oh my gosh, it was so nice hanging out with you. I cannot wait to see you again. Thank you so much, and I'll see you on the tube, friend.